हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल फिजिक्स बाय जीआरबी सर। इन दिस क्लास यू आर गोइंग टू लर्न द बेसिक प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ चार्जेस। एज यू नो दैट इन अवर यूनिवर्स मोस्ट ऑफ द ऑब्जेक्ट्स आर मेड अप ऑफ एटम्स एंड एटम्स आर कंपोज्ड ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन्स, प्रोटॉन्स, न्यूट्रॉन्स एंड अदर एलिमेंट्री पार्टिकल्स। दीज पार्टिकल्स are having mass and the mass is called inherent property. Inherent property means by nature itself these particles have mass. Likewise, the charge is another intrinsic and fundamental property of a particle. There are two type of charges, as you know that positive charge and negative charge. The SI unit of charge is coulomb. Then the second property is conservation of charge. Conservation means the charges never destroy. To understand the conservation of charge, I will tell you an example. When a glass rod is rubbed with a silk, the glass rod acquires the positive charges and the silk material acquires the negative charges. For an example, here the silk acquires minus 5 charges and the glass rod acquires plus 5 charges, and if you calculate the net charge, it will become 0. Therefore, the net charge of this system is 0, but the total charge of the system remains constant. Sir, how do you say the total charge is a constant? So during the process, no positive and negative charges are created or produced. So during the rubbing, the silk material gains electrons from glass rod. So therefore, the silk material acquires negative charges and the glass rod loses the electrons. So therefore, it acquires the positive charges. So in this case, neither charges are produced and nor the charges destroyed. So therefore, the total charge of this system is constant. Now the third important property is quantization of the charge. Robert Millikan, he found that the charge value of electron E is equal to 1.6 into 10 power minus 19 coulomb. So experimentally he found this value, and you will study this experiment in second volume atomic physics lesson later. And the value of proton is 1.6 into 10 power minus 19 coulomb. The charge Q on any object is equal to an integral multiple of this fundamental unit of charge. So it is a very important statement to understand the quantization of charge, and this statement can be rewritten mathematically like Q is equal to N into E. So where N is an integer and its value may be 0, plus or minus 1, plus or minus 2, plus or minus 3, and so on. The plus symbol is given for the charge of a proton, and the minus symbol is given for charge of electron. Now you are going to consider a small domain. To understand the quantization of charge, you are going to consider a small domain. Suppose this domain consists of only one electron, then what will be the charge of this domain? To calculate, you have to use Q, which is equal to NE expression. So in this expression, you substitute N value is equal to 1. So therefore, Q is equal to 1 into E, and Q which is equal to just E. So the charge value Q is equal to minus 1.6 into 10 power minus 19 coulomb. So the charge of the domain is minus 1.6 into 10 power minus 19 coulomb. Right. Suppose this domain which has 2 electrons, at this time what will happen? So now the N is equal to 2, therefore Q which is equal to 2 into E. So Q is equal to 2 into minus 1.6 into 10 power minus 19 coulomb. That will be the charge of this domain. Suppose if it is a 3 electron means 3e, 4 electron means 4e. There is absolutely not possible to have the charge value 1 by 2e, 5 by 2e because we have n is integer only. So in the video, like, share, subscribe to the channel. Thank you, my dear students.